Level 2.
There we go.
Port on Game Monkey.
Go up. Direct Connect. There's Direct Connect. Welcome to Dead Containment, which is said to be an on-the-rail shooter inspired by classic House of the Dead. I need a drink of water before we get into this one. Hopefully this one's a lot more interesting than that Parasite game we uploaded yesterday. But we'll see. We're going to go solo. We'll go stage one. We'll go credits.
On solo. Play it.
Okay, settings are coming soon. Alright, so there's only one stage in this game right now. Again, links in the description if you want to play it for yourself. Here we go.
Trying to get backers on Kickstarters.
Oh yeah, I can get down. Hold your fire. Okay, this one's already. Shoot zombies to earn points. Headshots deal the most damage.
Reload.
How do you...
Reload.
How do you... Oh, okay.
Reload.
Yeah, okay, this is...
Reload. Reload. Reload.
Almost got ya.
Reload. Reload.
It's just a handprint. Can you swap guns? Yeah, have to wait to get power-ups.
I don't know if there's a... I don't even see any power-ups yet. I like it. I'm already a fan.
We're back on Kickstarter.
Times.
Reload.
We can keep from hitting you.
How the arrow keep hit that?
Too late. Grab the case and let's go. I grab the case. Oh wait. There we go.
Reload.
Oh, just that in the case. So.
Okay, so it's the buttons. I just saw these sitting down here. I'm like, wait. Really? Because I shot his head off. Got a life back, too. Didn't really matter, though, because I lost it immediately.
Seems like the better gun to use.
Yeah, so if you shoot a mid attack, it stops their attack, and it also causes them to have a cooldown period before they can attack again. Oh wow. Continue. had 8 credits. You want to give it a shot? Are you? I'm going to give it one more go then, because we're only 5 minutes in. Look, I have 8 credits, right? So why, what are the, those credits don't actually mean anything right now?
Not at the moment.
Gotta remember to reload as much as possible. I shouldn't have taken that hit. Fucked up. The bite-sized content's fun. I already took 2 hits.
I'll take 2
I like how it's only one zombie at a time. Grab the case and let's go.
Reload.
Oh shit! I'm about to get hit, yep.
Damn it!
Yeah, I'm further now. This ain't easy though. Thank you. Woo! Stage complete. Got it. Got hit 4 times. Continue. Alright. That's actually pretty fun. I highly implore you to go check that out and support the game on Kickstarter if you want to. That's... I don't know what to say. That's pretty fun. I enjoyed that. I'm a sucker for rail shooters, though. I loved House of the Dead. I had it on Dreamcast. It's actually one of the games I wanted to find. But yeah. That's all for now. And we'll see you guys in the next one.